Hello, it's my real pleasure to welcome you to the annual presentation event for 2020. Due to the current public health guidance, we are of course not able to host an event in school this year, but we've been determined to arrange a virtual event to formally recognise our students' achievements. Presentation evening is always one of our favourite events of any school year, and this year's presentations and awards mark the culmination of 13 or 11 years of hard work and application. So irrespective of what's happened over the past 7 months or so, this year is no different, and we really did want to set some time aside to celebrate our students' achievements. We're very proud of our record of celebrating the success of our students here at the Deepings, and this event will see the presentation of GCSE and A-level prizes and also a series of special awards. I wonder whether you can remember your child's first day at primary school, when the last thing on your mind was about celebrating at a presentation event. But my, how quickly that time goes, and before you know it, here we are celebrating some wonderful achievements. Support for the students and young adults has come in many forms, and I would just like to take a second to recognise that. From staff, both here at the Deepings and at the students' former primary schools, from community links, local businesses, from governors, and vitally, from parents and carers too. And through this support, and due to their own tremendous efforts, last year's students achieved some wonderful results. It's a testament to the hard work and preparation of the teaching staff here at school that our Year 11 and Year 13 students were so well prepared for their examinations. Examinations which of course never did come to fruition. The biggest credit, however, goes to the students for their diligent preparations and sterling efforts. Many of the Year 11 students have now joined our Thriving Sixth Form. And once again, our Year 13 students will now be starting jobs, apprenticeships, maybe taking a gap year, or for the majority, heading to university at some of the best institutions in the country. I offer my sincere congratulations to all involved and the very best of wishes for those students now moving on to university or to the world of work, and to all of those students beginning their post-16 studies. I hope you enjoy the event.
Thank you. Good evening, it's Mr. Smith here. Firstly, I would like to welcome you all back to the Deepings, albeit in a very different environment than we would have liked to. It's certainly not how we envisage we'll be celebrating your success. But 2020 certainly has been filled with unexpected surprises. There will be students in years to come that will be learning about what happened to this country in 2020, and you'll be part of a piece of that history to share with your friends and family in years to come. There are so many people that have contributed to your successes. In those last few days at school, many of you have spoken to me about your inspirational teachers, teaching assistants, and support staff in school. You'll remember the impact of these staff have had on your lives as long as you live. School is about giving you all the skills you need in order to move on to the next stage of your lives. And I hope the staff at the Deepings were instrumental in supporting you and encouraging you to take the next steps in your lives. I'd personally like to thank Mrs. Lippman, your Deputy Head of Year. I'd also like to thank your tutors. But most importantly, I'd like to take the time to thank you. I would like to reiterate to you all some of the messages I share with you in our somewhat impromptu and untimely Leavers Assembly. As a cohort, you have inspired and helped us to realise the value and importance of why we do what we do in our jobs. During your journey through Year 11, we've seen plenty of laughter, happiness and enthusiasm, but at times we've also had frustration, sadness and tears. The road in life is never always smooth. I hope that when you needed our support, we were there to listen, help and guide you in the right direction. We have spoken in our assemblies about all having individual responsibilities in the communities that you're a member of, the community of us in Year 11, the community of the Deepings School and the wider Deepings community. I'm so proud to be part of these communities with you. Each day, you've had the power to make positive impacts on these communities, and I'm delighted that so many of you make impactful contributions to our community on a daily basis. Many of you have gone above and beyond to support your local community in recent weeks, and what's become our community's hour of need, and you should be extremely proud of yourselves. Always remember the power you have as one individual in whatever community you are part of, and try to be the best and make a positive impact in these communities at all times. By doing so, you will inspire and drive others to do the same. I have this year rather relentlessly spoken about being the best you can be throughout the year. This can be applied to all aspects of your life moving forward. If at every decision, choice or dilemma you face, you stop to consider, are you being the best you can be? This will set you up to make the right choices to move forward. You have so many opportunities ahead of you and hope that whatever next steps you take, you will look back on your time here at the Deepings with happiness, gratitude and take some time to think about the memories you have shared with each other at school. An exciting future lies ahead. You're in control of your own destinies. As you look to the future, never underestimate what you're capable of. Have the ambition, bravery and dedication to achieve your goals. If I can give you any words of wisdom moving forward, it will be to always treat others with kindness and compassion and try to achieve things every day that make you the best you can be.
Hello everyone, my name is Phil Smith and I'm the school's assistant head who has responsibility for our sixth form. Of course, we're welcoming our new Year 12 students as they join us following their successes in Year 11. The sixth form team look forward to helping all of you achieve your goals as you start this exciting phase of your lives. Despite the unprecedented circumstances that surrounded examinations this year and the length of time that the Year 11 pupils have been out of school, we are delighted with the start that they've made to their sixth form studies. Of course, I'd also like to congratulate last year's Upper Sixth, Year 13. This has been another year when we can be proud of the achievements of our sixth form students, and while students would have wanted to sit their examinations in the summer, the reality is that we always believed that our students would excel. Our former Year 13s should be looking with great excitement to the future, whether that be at one of the universities they've secured a place at, the job or apprenticeship they're about to start, or the gap year they are about to embark upon. Aside from academic success, Year 13 saw excellence in sport, music, performance, and a significant contribution to the life of the school and the community too. I'd like to recognise the work of Katie Hand and Martha Hussey, who represented the school superbly as our head prefect, and I'd like to thank the tutors, teachers, and in particular the sixth form team, Mrs. Schilling, Mrs. Denton, Mrs. Hilson, Mrs. Swaffield and Mrs. Hamlin, for their efforts and contributions to your future careers. Finally, I'd like to say a big thank you to the parents of our Year 13 students who've supported them throughout their time with us. On behalf of the sixth form and the Deeping School, I wish you every success. Thank you.